to welcome loved ones home for Christmas.
Who are you here to see?
Here to see my brother Andrew and his girlfriend Emma.
And they're coming home for Christmas?
For Christmas and for my wedding.
When did you last see your brother?
2 years ago.
It's about 36 hours or something from Sydney, so long haul, but worth it now in the end.
Kate hasn't been home for Christmas since 2014. Looking forward to seeing your sister.
Yes, I'm so excited. They're coming out now, hopefully. Yeah.
We've been like sending messages and they're on their way.
Joyful tears as sisters reunite.
From Singapore, came with my friend Sarah, and
delighted to be home.
It's been a long time.
Over a million people will pass through Dublin Airport in the next 2 weeks. Today's the busiest day at the airport, with 85,000 people passing through.
Busy numbers going through, we're well prepared. We've got a lot of staff on duty, we've got our plans in place, we've got a big Christmas plan in place.
Visitors at the arrivals hall in Cork Airport were entertained by carolers from Scoldmaig Fionnán.
This is the first time in 9 years all my family will be together for Christmas. But they've been 90 to us.
Home from South Africa.
5 years, long time. So that's why we're all here. Family event. So yeah, it's good to be back.
After travelling for many hours, over many miles, they're finally home for Christmas. Petula Martin, RTE News.